my shame. The truth cuts me to the core. Had I known that my father and uncle had created such vile tortures, such ways to murder... There is an elevator. More of my father's tinkering and engineering. But he made a complex lock, which requires four parts of our family crest to open. Wait, someone's coming. Thomas, you have to hurry for both our sakes.
Thank you. despair in that child. Her willful insolence shall be the downfall of us all. Here we stand, at the edge of ruin, and yet we have the answer. Caged and bound in irons in the caves below the point, at the mercy of when I choose to provide its sustenance. And for what? For Elizabeth to refuse to sing its song? I'm not asking her to bring back my father's slavish cult. No! Just to help me reopen the hotel and restore its grandeur. Our family's grandeur. All she must do is sing to lure them here in their droves. If not her, then how? There must be some other way. Some method of using my recordings. But how to focus the effects without a singer to wield its intent?
Thomas? Thomas? My uncle Abraham might be on the second floor now. No. But I heard somebody crashing around a few moments ago from somewhere below me. My uncle was not a man to be trifled with before. And now, I am not sure he's a man at all. He's a brute, Thomas. I pray you be careful. There is a way up to the attic, through my father's rooms in the west wing. You should be able to reach me that way. Please take care, Thomas. run out. Father intends to use his grand harmonium, the machine he has devised tonight, to use the recorded song of that lamentable creature on the household and staff. A dress rehearsal for his grand reopening. One final test before... Oh, I'm not ready. I've tried to compose it myself. Tried until my fingers bled on the keys and my voice cracked. But at last, two composers of the countersong have arrived at the hotel. I must speak with them before the dress rehearsal. I can only pray that this will be enough. I could leave still, slip away. I've thought about it again and again in recent days, but that would only be condemning the others to my father's experiments. No. I must face our family's sins. And if I must, I shall pay the price. Oh, I wish it were not so. I wish I did not have to face this alone, as I fear my strength and resolve might fail. Thomas, where are you? I need you now more than ever, my love.